Hey, Korra.
This is my daughter, Asami.
It's lovely to meet you. Mako told me so much about you.
Really? Because he hasn't mentioned you at all. How did you two meet?
Asami crashed into him on her moped.
What? Are you okay?
I'm fine. More than fine. Mr. Sato agreed to sponsor our team. We're back in the tournament.
Isn't that great?
Yeah, terrific.
Star?
Hey, do humans eat PB&Js?
Oh my gosh, I haven't eaten real food in so long. Please give me some.
I don't know, Gus. If Amity saw that...
I saw that! Abominations don't eat! I know you're in there! You can't hide from me! What are you? Who are you? I want answers!
Amity Blight!
Huh?
I suspected a twinge of jealousy, but this... this is just sad.
But I... no! Look at it!
Report to Principal Bump's office.
But...
now!
Look, it's only been one day. Trust me, you've got friends all around you. You just haven't met them yet.
That girl.
You know her?
Not really. She saw what happened this morning, but left before I could say anything.
Well, now's your chance.
Well, wait, what are you doing?
Hello! I believe you two may know each other.
Aren't you that girl that exploded?
Yeah. My name's RWBY. But you can just call me Crater. Actually, you can just call me RWBY.
Okay.
What are you doing? I don't know, help me!
So, what's your name?
Blake.
Well, Blake, I'm Yang, RWBY's older sister. I like your bow.
Thanks.
It goes great with your pajamas.
Right.
Nice night, don't you think?
Yes. It's lovely. Almost as lovely as this book. That I will continue to read. As soon as you leave.
Yeah, this girl's a lost cause.
What's it about?
Huh?
Your book. Does it have a name?
Well, it's about a man with two souls. Each fighting for control over his body.
Oh yeah, that's real lovely. Oh, I'm so proud of my baby sister. Cut it out!
Well, RWBY Yang, it's a
what
pleasure to...
What in the world is going on over here?
You, yeah, all I really want to do is spend all of eternity with you.
Please, I don't want to hurt you.
Again, I am so sorry about the whole stinging thing. The thing is, you all seem really good at friendship.
You're here to learn how to be a good friend?
Yes, that's it. See, I thought I was being a good friend to Catra, but it turns out Catra wasn't being a good friend to me, and also that I have no idea what friendship is. Man, I think Entrapta's the only real friend I've ever had. And Emily.
Ugh, say things that make sense.
Sir, the cafeteria accidentally ordered living lettuce, sir.
Burn inmates.
I'm so sorry. They shouldn't have done that.
Fuck off, Narc.
Ugh, how long is this gonna go on for?
Oh, I'm hoping for the 3-hour version.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Hi, I'm Logan Wynn.
Yeah, the 3-hour version sounds great to me. I am not gonna leave your side.
Okay, who wants to be my partner?
Hi, I'm Barney.
Oh, hi, Barney. What do you do?
Oh, I work out. I travel. I'm a foodie.
No, I mean at the park.
yeah.
Who the hell are you?
I took a look at your file. There's no record of you or your crimes. What are you here for?
My sunny personality.
You attacked an inmate. Why?
Why not?
He was a witness in an ongoing investigation.
Bummer.
This was a waste of time.
Couldn't have put it better. Hey, give Silco a kiss on that winning eye of his, will you?
Silco? The industrialist?
Okay, this is getting old. Can you just send in whoever's gonna kick the shit out of me so I can get on with my night?
Does this mean anything to you?
Where did you get this?
My question first. You work for Silco?
They all do. How can anyone not know that? Where did you find this?
There was an attack. This is evidence. I need proof if I'm to believe what you're saying about Silco.
I could get it for you. Just not from in here.
In what mad world would I trust someone like you?
Someone like me? You enforcers are all the same. Just asshole criminals in fancy uniforms. You know what? Find Silco yourself.
I will, thank you.
Undercity's gonna eat you alive.
I never should have come here.
Wah! Even the free junk is junk.
I don't know who you are, but you are a riot.
No, I excel at functions such as these. Didn't you see how impressed everyone was when I faked my death? I even love the horrid liquids they serve.
Yeah, they always give us the off-brand junk. Let me try something. Don't worry, I didn't spit in it.
Whoa! Hey, that's actually good. How'd you change the flavor?
Little trick I taught myself. Changing the chemistry of a liquid with sound waves.
See? Bard magic can be cool. People just don't give it a shot. All right, I get it. If you whistle loud enough, can you make all this less of a drag?
I wish. This is my third time. Always the same boring activities, same boring faces.
Till whittle old me?
Yeah.
How'd you get those?
Oh, these are from last year. Maybe if you stick with me, I'll show you how to get one of your own.
All right, I'm Eda Clawthorne.
Raine whispers.
Ah,
Hey, you must be the new neighbor. This got delivered to us by mistake.
Oh my God, yes, that thing is a lamp.
Really? It's a really heavy lamp.
That's how you know it's good. I'm Steve, by the way.
Hey, I'm Benji.
I'll see you around, Benji.
Hey! You! Over there, watch out! Look out!
What is it with you pride lions? There's enough water in there for both of us, you little brat!
A crocodile! There was a crocodile coming for you! I don't want to fight, I'm just trying to help.
Okay, thanks.
No problem. Sorry I scared you.
It's adorable you think a little thing like you could scare me. So, what's wrong with your leg?
That's a pretty personal question.
Oh, soft spot, huh? Oh, I bet the Pride Lions gave you a really hilarious name about it. Hold on, let me guess. Broken leg. Bad hunter? Ooh, can't fight.
It's nothing, actually.
What's nothing?
My name. They named me nothing.
That is so mean! Amazing!
Stop laughing! It's not funny!
Sure, it's funny. Prides are funny, with all your laws and rules and stupid names.
You're prideless, I take it?
Born and raised.
My mother says,
prideless lions are unkempt, undisciplined, and lacking in the skills to join a proper pride.
Your mother sounds like she has an entire tree stuck up her butt.
Don't say that.
Oh, yeah. I can see it on your face. She definitely does. I'm Hover, by the way. Self-named, self-satisfied, proudly unkept, undisciplined, and unskilled. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Charmed, I'm sure.
I'll say nothing. You're already one of my favorite Pride Lions.
You've only known me for a minute.
I know. And you already are. To be fair, you've got lousy competition. Pride Lions are usually all toothy and bitey and,
hey, get out of our territory!
But you... I like you. You're good.
You seem good, too. Thanks.
But Amity and Luce are busy, and I don't know where to find enough decent players this fast.
Calm down, flea magnet! Hey!
Want to join my flyer derby team? This is Gus Porter, and I'm Willow Park, future captain of Hexside's first flyer derby team.
Nice to meet you!
Your flying was amazing. You're a new student, right?
Yeah. Weird we've never seen you around. What's your name?
Caleb? Caleb! Jasper Blood Williams. I just transferred from... the toes? But I'm not here to play fly doobie or whatever that is. I have my own mission.
Okay, at least take a pamphlet.
Wait, do you really think your club will attract the best and the brightest?
Absolutely. Flyer derby's not for the faint witch.
Then maybe I will give it a try.
Really?
But okay, how do we evaluate others? A witch's duel? A maze full of traps? Oh, leave everyone at the top of a mountain and see who makes it back to the bottom alive. Classic.
He might not have time for all that, but you can help by attracting people with your sick sky skills.
I don't feel sick.